I did not realize today was National Dog Day until our producers told me, and sure enough, it is. We have Becky from the Humane Society of Missouri here with just an absolutely adorable dog, right?
Isn't she great? This is Sarah. She is a 4-year-old Border Terrier mix who is available for adoption at our Maryland Heights location.
And so what should people know if they're thinking, you know, I might want to adopt a dog?
Well, first of all, it's make sure the whole family is on board with the decision.
Sarah loves a camera.
And she's ready to go home today.
I'm sorry, I interrupted
no,
you.
No, that's okay, that's okay. So, yeah, as long as people kind of come into adoption process with an open mind, think about what's going to be best for your family and your lifestyle. Puppies are great. They're cute and adorable, and you can train them, and they can grow up with the kids. But they're also a lot of work, too. So an adult might be a better choice for an active family, people who are, working all day or kids are in school all day. So adults tend to do a little bit better, easing into the household pretty quick.
What if you already have a dog at home? How do you know if they're compatible if you're looking to adopt a second dog?
You know, what you can do is talk with the shelter staff to see if we have any history of, that dog being around other dogs or any observations that we have in the shelter. But just doing those introductions slowly, you can absolutely talk with a trainer to see what are going to be the best ways to introduce them to ensure that they're going to get along.
Talk a little bit about where she is if someone's interested in adopting her.
So she is at our Maryland Heights location, and we are open today so people can come in and meet her, and I'm sure that we'll fall in love because she is absolutely perfect, and she's a cuddle dog, but she likes to play and run and have fun too, so she's just a great companion.
And you're holding her and she's absolutely fine with that.
Yep, she's a lap dog for sure.
that's great. What else should people consider if they're trying to make a decision about whether they want to adopt a dog?
Do a lot of homework. You can go to hsmo.org, and on that website you can find so much information about training, behavior, socializing pets, anything that you would need to know about bringing a new pet, you can find there.
And there are so many that are available for adoption,
yes,
right?
There are, yes. And it changes on the hour, so you can always check the website for the adoptable pets there as well.
Any big plans for National Dog Day?
Spoiling this one. Hopefully she'll be able to celebrate in her new home tonight.
Oh, that would be great, wouldn't it? Again, she is at the Maryland Heights location of the Missouri Humane Society, and she's been so friendly. We've come in, Jamie came over, said hi, and Sarah's just like, hey, how you guys doing?
She loves everybody.
Sounds great. Becky, we sure appreciate you coming in. National Dog Day, go ahead and spoil your pups if you have them. If not, you could adopt one. We're going to celebrate some first birthdays and then be right back on Fox 2 News Sunday morning.